You don't like him?
I don't know him. I mean, so far, all I see is someone who apparently has a good job, seems nice and polite, and my mother really likes him.
What kind of a monster is he?
I'm just saying there's something a little too clean about this clown.
He's a clean clown. I have my own fun.